there's been record turnout. I mean, every night I think at least 500, 600 people.
And it's really beautiful. It was a beautiful atmosphere here in Town Hall. Refreshing.
Have you ever watched a film that you really enjoy in this film festival? Like, what would you say it's your favorite one so far?
I think Eva Slovene by Christoph. That has been one of my favorite films I've seen this year, for sure.
His Father's Voice, Cry Humanity, which is a Tamil movie.
Enjoyed a beautiful film in the afternoon, a wonderful dinner, and a even more beautiful movie at night, The Female Pleasure.
I thought it was a great movie.
I'm very still moved by the film.
About respecting both the masculine, feminine, and sacred and allowing.
Yeah, it's a wonderful experience.
Something that you would like to add?
A kiss.
Let's say that. Well, thank you very much.